bunch of items like this at once, you're never really gonna get that much
stronger. Oh, Swindle, he dooms up QO, but look at the damage! QO! Nearly bringing down the Doombringer, but it's okay. The shard saves me in the back end. The limp tiny QO tries to force down Hanskin with the ice wall there. The 5 seconds will relocate. 3, 2, dead! Z Freak, deafening blast, and Forever just right clicking through everybody. Complexity. They tried it in for it, but Limp, he has to deal with a spin. BKB still available, but the stun is through with the control. Forev, the buyback from Hanskin, tries to keep his buddy alive, but I don't know if it's enough. Forev cleaning up house. Limp will take another hit to the face, and there's Nature's Prophet absolutely demolishing Complexity's matchup. Swindles battles against QO. They'll bring down the spin at the very least, but this ice wall keeps them under control. The Doombringer, the Nature's Prophet, and Ultra Kill looking for the Rampage for him. Yes, he's got it! Nature's Prophet with a Rampage against Complexity, and the two buybacks out, Doom and Brood.